Welcome back to another video today. Today we are back inside of Minecraft Skies, FTB Skies. And let me say, I've been busy in between episodes. So if you guys remember last episode, I had built these small islands here. And over here we've got a garden. This probably isn't going to stay a garden. I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to do here yet, but I don't like the look of this. So I'm probably going to change that in between episodes. But we didn't have these walls, so I went ahead, I used polished andesite to do this. And you might be wondering, how'd you get so much polished andesite? In between episodes, I added a andesite pedestal. All you have to do is have polished andesite underneath it, and it generates andesite for us. I also added another sand one so that we could send sand to this. For some reason, the gravel one is broken right now. I'm not sure why. But, we'll figure it out. There we go. I don't know why it's not doing it. Maybe I accidentally broke the link or something. That wouldn't surprise me. So let's, go ahead and link it. Okay, so we removed that connection. Let's add this connection. Alright. I don't know. It's been breaking on me. I'm not sure why. There we go. We got that one set up. We have this one over here. Not entirely sure what we're going to use this one for yet, but I'm sure I'll figure it out here very shortly. And same with that one over there. All right. What we need to do today. In our quest book, we have just a few more things to finish up here. But the problem is, I need a way to get lava a lot faster. So I've been thinking about it. In here it says we can... get ourselves a different squeezer. That's something I want to do. But I don't know what all it's going to take. Yeah, this mechanical squeezer. I want to get and use this. Oh, it requires one obsidian. Anyway, that isn't too hard to do. Mineral, how do I get this? How do I get the mineral sapling? Okay, yeah, that ain't happening today. Not today. Darn. Well, we need to get to that eventually because we need to get netherrack. And the way we get netherrack, actually, yeah, we don't have the stuff for this yet, I don't think. Okay, let's see here. I don't have a lot of bone meal left. Apparently there's a chance I get seeds from this. Okay, what did I get? Old root, not what I need. Wheat seeds. Darn it. Okay. So I just wasted a bunch of bone meal by the looks of it. Always great when that happens. Just absolutely love it. Alright, there we go. You absolutely love when that happens. So that isn't going to work. Okay. Let's go ahead and get this here. I think we ought to be able to make this. We need tree bark, which it should be easy enough to get. We just need to grow a tree, which we should be able to do pretty easily. Although I did just use all our bone meal. I'm actually going to have to physically wait for that to grow now. Great, I didn't think that one through now, did I? Alright, so while we wait for that to grow... we need to figure out how we do this. Alright, so we need to see dirt. Is there a way to automatically generate dirt? Oh yeah, that's what we're working on now. Duh. Okay, in the meantime, we can go ahead and get the sifter set up. Okay, and we need an andesite mesh, if I'm remembering correctly. We should have some andesite here. We need two of those. Two of these will be fine. And we're going to need sticks. Quite a bit of sticks. Alright. We go ahead and let's get our nuggets. We go like this, and then we go like this, and this gives us our andesite alloy. But we need to do this here. We go like this, and then this is how we make our andesite alloy, or our andesite mesh. You guys already knew that, though. Now I can take this over here, and I can add it here, and I can put this mesh on top. I can also go ahead and, yeah, I guess we'll have to put it here now. We can go ahead and put our thingy there that we need. As you guys could tell, I am amazing. I wish this was something we could do. I really do, but I guess it's not. So while we wait for the tree to grow, I'll be right back. All right, everyone, I figured this out. I needed a cutting board to do this. Go, and it's giving me bark, so why not? There we go, our last one here. All right. Oh, more logs up here. I didn't even realize it. Okie doke. Got to add that in here. There we go. Oh, we need bone meal. Well, this sucks. I mean, I'm pretty sure I got straw. Apparently, I don't have straw. Okay, how do I get straw again? I forget. Oh, yeah, we need a knife. Do we happen to have flint? I think we'd have flint. Okay, looks like the gravel thing's broken again. Which I guess is good for us, huh? Alright. Okay. How much flint do I need for a knife? Flint knife. I need one piece of flint. Alright. We'll go ahead and take our rice parcel over here. And there we go. Alright. That is four. Alright, I know I have dirt. Now all I need is bone meal. Okay, fish, chicken, and fish. Fish and chicken are the only things that will give me bone meal. And I don't have the iron. Darn. Okay, I gotta get us bone meal. Let's see if there's any other ways we can get bone meal. Dust. Shifting dust. Oh, okay. Well then, yeah, we should have plenty of bone. We have plenty of bone meal. Okay, that makes me feel better. That makes me feel a lot better. Right, there we go. We got that. We'll go ahead and place that there. Yeah, here's the pedestal. I'm gonna have to get more lava. Okay, here we go. All right. Go ahead and use the 16 up first. All right, you all seen this before. I'm going to get us a bunch of lava and I'll be right back. All right, we've got our dirt now there. All right, I want to check the quest out here real quick. Okay, we did that. All right, let's get ourselves one piece of obsidian. I went ahead and got us enough of lava to do so. All we got to do is craft up ourselves a diamond pickaxe. Unless this Fluix one will is good enough to do it for us. Oh, nope, that was a help. Okay, never mind. Anyway, let's go ahead and put this stuff in here. Stuff I don't think I'll need. I will need these. Alright, there we go. Go ahead and put that there. There we go. Now I just need to make a diamond pickaxe, which I can do. We should have plenty of diamonds in here. We do. Alright. Let's go ahead and do this. We also need to fix up that storage system right there. Alright. We got our diamond pickaxe. Now let's get our piece of obsidian. I forgot how long it takes to break obsidian. Oh boy. Alright, there we go. We completed that. Let's go ahead and put our stone bricks back. Now we get ourselves enough obsidian to build ourselves a portal, which we will probably be doing next episode. I tried to quit tree school, but they said I couldn't leave. Oh my gosh. Why did I laugh at that? That definitely wasn't funny. Why did I laugh at that? Alright. Let's go ahead and look at our storage options here. Okay, fluid drawers, we don't need them right now. Ender chest, I'm good. Ender tank, we're good for right now. These metal barrels, I don't think I want one of them. Iron chest, always a good option. But we got these storage drawers, and it's actually functional drawers. I don't think I've ever played with this mod before. So it's definitely going to be different. Let's go ahead and get ourselves the functional storage pulled up here. All right, we need an oak drawer, which requires a chest. We have just enough wood to do that. Let's go ahead and get ourselves some more planks here. All right, let's go ahead and craft this up. We have completed this quest. All right. Configuration tool. Nice. Compacting drawer. Okay. What's required for that? Oh, that's not extremely hard. We just need cobblestone. And redstone. We've got, and obviously wood, but we've got plenty of each. All right, there we go. Now we should be able to make two of these. Oh, we also need iron. I thought I had iron in here. I guess I don't. All right. Let's go ahead and make two of these. All right, we need stone. Do I have enough stone? I think I need one more stone. Oh no, I had just enough stone. Okay. Just enough stone to complete that. Alright, we got more upgrades. Storage controller. This is what I wanted. Problem is, we need quartz to get it, so I don't think we'll be able to do that this episode without going to the Nether. So, let me build a portal here real quick, and we're going to the Nether. Alright. Got our portal built. Got some building blocks. Let's walk on through. And hopefully we don't fall to our death. It's just an endless void. Let's see what we get as a reward for going to the Nether now. I don't really want to explore it at all, if I'm going to be honest with you. Allows to travel to quickly travel quickly through portals. Okay, that actually isn't too bad. Let's go ahead and put that. Okay. Then we got this Exo Flame. I have no idea what this thing does, so we'll place it there for now. I honestly don't know. I was hoping it would give us something a bit better. But I guess that makes sense. Alright. You can get Nether Bricks by tossing bricks into Cultism Spirit Fire that can be placed under the Material Generator. Okay, clear. Okay, so I'm going to have to get into a Cultism to get that, I think. Because I don't want to go exploring that. Alright. Let's get some bone meal. That's why I came in here. What did I get? I did not get what I was looking for. Alright, it looks like I'm going to be doing this a while. I'll be back. Alright, everybody. No joke. My second attempt at getting them worked. Alright, I don't know how many of these I'm going to need, so let's just go ahead and plant these. I'd rather be safe than sorry. More. There we go. Now let's see here. We got this. By throwing it on the ground and laying it on fire, it will create. Okay, that can convert items. Okay, so I'm guessing I can use. Oh, okay. So I can take a piece of sand. Let's do this in here, I guess. Let's throw this on the ground. And light it on fire. Oh. That is cool. And then I need this to be soul soil, so I can throw that in there and it'll make it soul soil. That's cool. Okay. All right, that's cool. So now that I've got that. Oh, it gave me the wrong thing. Can I turn this into something useful? All right, I need to figure out how to get soul soil. Alright, let's see here. Soil. Crushing copper flint block. This doesn't look too hard to get. We have copper. Alright, let's go ahead and smelt some copper up. There we go. We need two stone cutters, which shouldn't be too hard to get. I forget exactly how much, what it took the last time to make the stone cutter. Let's go ahead and add that there. Okay, stone and iron. I've got the iron someplace. What happened to all my iron I had? Am I blind? It's probably over here. Okay. Stone. Do I have any stone left? We got these stone bricks. I should be able to turn some of these back into regular stone, right? Nope. Okay. Figured I would test it. Didn't think it would actually work. So I need to smelt more cobble up, which is fine. Okay, that's all we need of that. There we go. Alright, I'm going to let that smelt up. Let's go ahead and do this here. We got our copper nuggets now. Flint block. We need 9 flint. That won't be hard to get. And then we need compressed cobble. Oh, so we're going to need a lot more stone, I think, than anticipated, right? Oh, wait. That gives us 4. I need 4. Okay, well, then I won't need as much. All right, I'm going to work on getting us the flint. Yeah. I'll be back once I get everything around. All right, everyone. I went ahead and gotten everything we need. We now have a crushing macerator. Whatever that means. It does take FE. Darn it. So we got to get our first power system. What kind of generator can I get that's cheap? Combustion generator? I just want an easy one. That isn't too hard to get. We got plenty of redstone. So let's go ahead and get it. Alright. There we go. We need this here, which we now have. We need a furnace, which we have. We need iron bars, which we have. And now all we need is a gold knife, or a gold ingot, which we have. All right. Now all I gotta do is feed this with stuff for fuel. How much coal do we happen to have over here? 44 coal. Okay, that is giving it power. Now I'll put 1 soul sand in. And we got soul soil. Let's go. That's what we needed. Go ahead and put this here. Alright, now all we need to do is get ourselves another pedestal set up, which I will do in between episodes. If you guys have enjoyed this episode, please hit the like and subscribe button down below. Man, this was a ton of fun today, getting everything around that we needed. We got the nether and stuff. Let me know what you think about the base. I know in the last episode I was talking about shaders. I can't play with the shaders. I tried, I just can't play with them. They hurt my eyes too much. So, unfortunately, it looks really nice. I might do it for one episode, but I can't continually play with it because it just hurts my eyes too bad. Hopefully you guys understand. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.